longest 2.5 months of my life after a near-death experience. I could not sleep. I was on edge at all times, and the only thing that kept me going was Saw 2. My cat died 3 months ago at 17 years old. When this song plays, I can remember the good old days when I was a kid, how we played together with my cat at home alone with my brother, and all the good days I had with her. Goodnight, sweet princess. She said, have you ever spat cum onto the carpet of a travel lodge? Unwanted oils. I keep fit running after my kids. Imagine being able to stack the odds of lasting love entirely in your favour. How dare you? I'm the best at what I do. How fucking dare you? Don't touch me. You stole my childhood CDs, you fuck. I need you all to shut up. I'm going through a tough time. Some bitch with a plaster on her face is laughing at me. Friday nights in 91, 92, getting a 6:15 Thames link from Farringdon to Leatherhead with this on my Walkman. This song makes me remember being at my grandparents' house on the swing I had in the backyard. I must have been 3 or 4 years old. Sometimes there's also a particular smell that activates this memory for me. Something like the smell of rain on sunny days. Anyway, I remember swinging for hours, trying to reach higher and higher. I felt like the king of the universe. Everything was so easy. Everyone was alive and it looked so happy. I miss my grandmother.